just slightly early. Slightly early. Just a little slower, okay? What was that, 11? Yeah. One more time. Ready? It almost sounds like you're coming in like a 16th. So really delay that 32nd before the accent is going. Ba-ba-dum. Yeah. Okay, once more. 11, everyone? Ready? Yeah.
Distance, since you're pointing this way and you're going to point that way. So, no lighter, on the breaker. Just a little less of a problem, we'll be fine. I think we'll get that overall effect. 48, please. Right on. 48.
start that one mezzo forte.
Mezzo forte.
Yeah, okay. Everyone else has mezzo forte, but I think we can get to a true fortissimo on that.
Sure, sure. Okay.
That last one really obnoxious.
Okay.
Okay. Seven again, please. This is where that's a subito piano moment, so a little conspiratorial.
And that also, those are 60.
and just to add an eighth rest at the end of the bar. Okay, let's go right on that bar 394. Okay, 394. 1, 2. 1. 1. Exactly. So that's two different tempi at the same time. Okay, here we go. So this should sound like somebody was playing music backwards. You heard what that sounds like when you play it? Just, just I wanted to give that effect, okay? So really start from nothing. Okay, here's 23 again. 1, 2. Excellent. And now don't slow down. Okay, 23 again, please.